Today, I 3D printed this trash can. Ironically enough, being a trash can, it's actually one of my best looking prints. It was printed in vase mode on a 0.6 nozzle at 0.18 millimeters of standard profile with generic PLA. Here's the Maker's World page if you want to make it.